March 8th, 2018. There's some more of the burnt trees. Just don't make any sense.